Maine back the other way. It's Gilder to the line, to the lane.
The Maine Red Claws are off to a surprising 8-3 start behind the play of Trey Gilder.
And here comes Maine running the other way. Mario West to the lane, hands it to Gilder, two-handed slam.
Gilder leads the team in scoring and has earned the reputation as one of the D-League's most explosive players.
And he can't get the shot to go, but Gilder comes flying in and throws it down with two hands.